fact is that this is not a documentary. It's not meant to be an absolute exact replica of the life of a historical figure. It's a film. There'll be some creative artistic license. What do you want to say to this outfit that's leading the protest, who, by the way, have not even seen the script of the film?
See, this is just the sheer gundaism going on in the country. For no reason, I don't understand. And Mr. Surendra Ji Acharya Ji is threatening so beautifully to everybody and to the film industry. Okay, look, if things are fine, we'll not say anything. If the things are not fine, then we'll do. What is this?
See, Maharani born Banaras in 19 November 1828 and died 58 at Gwalior. So, very short life.
Maharani Lakshmi Bai is not your property, sir.
No,
she is a national figure.
No. Brahmin Samaj can.
Well, she is a Brahmin. We are not really concerned about that. She is a Brahmin or a Muslim or a Hindu or whosoever. She is just a freedom fighter, and that is enough for her respect. That is enough. So please don't try to divide the country on the no. Don't try to divide the country on the basis of Hindus and Muslims at such level, at the political level. We are emotional people. We love Maharani Lakshmi Bai more than you. And we will see that nobody hurts her. Nobody hurts her reputation. We are more responsible people than you. You are not responsible. You talk that we will do this, we will burn the buses, we will destroy, we don't talk like this.
Only if the fact is welcome,
you are threatening us. You are threatening the criminals. You are telling us, didn't you tell right now that we are ready for the consequences?
You don't want to leave any law to film industries. If the fact, they change the fact, they change the history. Should not be
there. Nobody is changing the history. Who can dare to change the history, man?
To add to what Pausia said, I think the film industry and a filmmaker, whenever they are trying to make a film on the life of a historical figure like Rani Lakshmi Bai, their intention is completely noble. They want to glorify that figure and they have no malefied intention at first. And so what really perplexes me is how suspicious and how mistrustful some of these film groups can get without actually having seen the film, without actually having read the script. They had the suspicion that the
producers think, please come and read the script. Come and read it.
And I'm amazed.
But they're not reading it right now.
Because
they're controversy.
They just want to popularize themselves.